late afternoon, early evening in Big Sur, California. A light mist has started and shades of gray have begun to dominate the sky. A lone figure shuffles about the old wooden bar called Poe's, wiping down the same tables from an hour earlier, even though no one has visited the bar all week. To save money on electricity, all the lights have been shut off, all but the pink and blue neon bear light. Combined with the illumination of the many candles that are lit, the bar is bathed in a haunting dim purple glow. The only sounds are the faint calls of a seagull, the crashing waves below, the buzz of the pink and blue neon bear light, and the creak of the old wooden bar settling on a lonely cliff. Silent, constantly looking toward the door, hoping someone, anyone, will come in to buy a drink. The owner of the place, Edgar, returns behind the bar and pours himself a frustrated beer. He turns to his only companion, a rail human skull named Radcliffe, and begins to speak.